Coming across was Brett Carson, the 27-year-old defenseman, able to break up that chance. LaPierre gets it back to the line. One-timer, Garrison scores! Well, he can shoot the puck, and he did it there to make it 2-0 Vancouver.
Good puck movement by the Canucks on this. LaPierre's going to make a really nice saucer pass. One-timer by Jason Garrison. But I don't think this is going to beat Kiprusoff unless Weiss is standing right in front of the net. There he is in the corner now. He heads right here to the front of the net. You can see the screen. There's a lot of bodies in front. That may have even hit Weiss. Boy, what torque on that stick from Garrison, though. That is just a bullet.